Yamaha started new initiative that is called Call of the Blue Fiesta. This is a part of our branding campaign, and this is our off-field activity which is happening in the field. The main intention is to touch the customer points in the field and spread the Call of the Blue awareness among the customers. Along with that, we are going to showcase our products, and in this particular Call of the Blue Fiesta, we are also having the customer engagement activities like the tested activity for kids. We have a drawing competition and we have an entertainment zone for kids. Along with this, we are providing offers and finance exchanges for the upcoming Ugadi also. And we are also very proud to say the Call of the Blue branding has been received very well by the company, both ATL also and also BTL. So through this campaign, now we have already cleared all our BS4 stocks also, and our BS6 new products also have been very well accepted in the market. So we are very happy with that, with the response from the customers. Okay, so our dealer VIP from Vasudha Automobiles, Mr. Kanumuri Rama sir, will be speaking about the products, particular new 125cc scooter.
Hi, and I'm a dealer of Yamaha. Situated at Vasudha Automobiles, Sainikpuri. This campaign is regarding Yamaha is conducting Call of the Blue event. So now we have come up with exciting products like 125cc scooters. We have two variants. One is Fascino 125cc and the other one is RZR. And apart from that, we have FZ series, R15 series and MT series, which are all of BS6. And now we are coming, this event is providing customer awareness about our BS6 products and also about our new exciting new scooters and bikes. And we have features like start stop in Fascino, where if you want to save petrol during the traffic, we can switch on that button where it will be during the idle condition, it will be automatically switched off, and if you turn on the accelerator, then it will be automatically switched on. And it's also getting very good mileage. Around 55 is the customer's feedback, and it's very lightweight. It's only 99 kgs, and the cylinder is aluminum cast cylinder, and very good products we have.